New market.
I failed! No way!
I still got the first question wrong. How did I get that one wrong? That right? Oh, I didn't read that question. The current Hokage. Oh, he's the seventh Hokage. I didn't read that because I was looking at the time.
What's wrong, Bori? Ready for the tuning exam? I'm sure you'll pass.
Do your best.
What's the answer to this again? I think this is...
I still feel a stone, because I know it's not earth and rock.
It's a question about my stupid dad. This isn't about history. I failed. No way.
I still got the first question wrong. I knew I got the others right. It is really annoying how I keep failing this test.
I need to make sure.
What's wrong, Boruto? Ready for the tuning exam? I'm sure you'll pass.
Do your best.
What's the answer to this again?
Oh, ninjutsu. I didn't read the question right.
I think this is...
Okay, I tried this one, this one. I think I tried Ninja of the Leaf, so...
This is simple.
The Crush Stone. Did I get that 7 question right? Ah! I didn't get that, damn it.
It's a question about my stupid dad. This isn't about history. I failed. No way.
Hey, at least I got more questions right. Okay, now that is just bull. The crust. Oh my god. Okay.
What's wrong, Boruto? Ready for the tuning exam? I'm sure you'll pass. Do your best.
Now that I know a majority of the questions, all I have to do is just complete 2 of them that I keep failing.
What's the answer to this again? I think this is... Simple. It's a question about my stupid dad. This isn't about history. Cinch.
Wow, so it was that.
Good job, everyone.
Paper tests are no match for me.
That's the spirit. Now, there's some time left before the second round starts.
So we can rest a little?
Either rest or prepare yourself for the next round. Once you're ready for the second round, talk to me.
Okay.
The second round's going to start soon. Are you ready? I'm sure you'll pass. Do your best.
Round two of the Chunin exam is a flag hunt. You'll have to search all over the Hidden Leaf Village and find flags set in different areas. If you collect a certain number within the time limit, you pass.
Wow.
But if you don't collect enough, you fail. Now. Begin.
I'm gonna grab every last one. Is this one of the flags?
I'm sure you figured this out already, but this test is all about time.
And apparently there are golden flags as well.
Yeah, they count for more points than the regular ones. If you search only for them but fail to find any, you'll just be wasting time. So just focus on gathering the normal ones, then go for the golden ones if you happen to see one.
Okay.
I added a golden flag. Listen carefully. The golden flag will only appear for a limited time. When the time runs out, it'll disappear, so be careful. I'll also give you 4 hints about where the golden flag is. Use them to find the flag ASAP.
How about you, Mitsuki?
I'm doing okay, I guess. What about you?
Things are going great.
I figured as much. You're gonna be the next Hokage for...
I'm the one who's gonna be the next Hokage.
Sarada, you never miss a beat, even in times like these. Thanks.
Let me give you a hint about where the golden flag is.
Yeah! I'm drowning in points now! Things are going well!
Added a new golden flag. Let me give you a hint about where the golden flag is. Find the flag ASAP.
I'm gonna gather up even more.
Here's a golden flag hint. I recovered the golden flag. You'll have to wait for the next one.
I'd better get serious here.
Added a golden flag.